All right, guys. This here's the top of the Tooth of Time. We're watching the sunrise. It's 5:30 in the morning. We got up at 3:30 to get up here. We had a hike about 2 miles and 1,700 feet or so elevation to get up here. But it is quite beautiful. And I'm more smooth out. But it was worth it. Because it's pretty.
I only had 2 cardiac arrests on the way up.
That's right. The whole crew made it. A couple adults almost passed out. But here comes the sun. They're going back down, taking down
camp and just hiking back. That's base camp right there, right?
That's Cimarron, over to the right.
This one's base camp right here.
Over there, okay.
So we started out down there 11 days ago.
Cimarron looks pretty small.
Right down this ridge is on the side where Arrowhead was.
And then we went over there to Arrowhead for our first camp out. Or her first night.
Please don't backwash.
So,
I don't know if they would hurt you.
It's been a long week and a half. Really watered down.
If you look back on the other side, you can see where. Right?
You guys are almost there.
Let me drink it. Nice. Let me drink at least 2. Right? Let me drink it. Give me Paul's Nalgene.
Underneath.
If you wanted to bet money, I wouldn't run it. You played with checkers.
Give me Paul's Nalgene so I can shake it. No, we.
Careful, Mr. Bice. Yeah. But let's flip it around here.
I only corrected their
math. I don't know if you guys can see, but we're a bunch of them up here. There's my son. You guys have already met him once. Wave, Anthony. There you go.
I trust you more than I trust everyone else here. Let me try this. That's not how that works.
No.
Hey, someone eat my crackers.
Eat your own crackers.
Peace out. Hey, Sam.